spiller on the sweep. Kind of change the launch point where the defenders have been traditionally chasing the ball in these first 3.5 quarters.
Yes.
Second time already this year, Florida's defense has given up over
100
yards of offense. Spiller has 161 on the ground and 2 touchdowns. We'll see if they get it to him here to try to milk some clock. Yep, straight ahead, inside the 35. Down to the 33, 4 more yards. Clock continues to run. They're in field goal range. Seth Smalls, career long is 52. It would be about a 50-yarder from here.
They get into a similar action. They just ran the jet sweep working from left to right. Nash had Weidermeyer working from right to left. They might be able to get Weidermeyer right out into the flat because he was wide open right there. So they might try to catch Florida off guard and maybe a little misdirection boot if the opportunity presents itself.
There's Spiller again, and wow, what a play backside.
The guy that lost his helmet earlier, Trevettis Jaxson, showing incredible speed there, a tackle for a loss. Back at the 35-yard line, bringing up third down and long. Man, this is great shot. Number 16 on the little nickel blitz off the right-hand side. And just chasing it down. That's the lead speed right there to make a play and force a third and long. It'd be interesting here to see what Jimbo decides to do. I think he's got to throw it.